everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're seeing this space for the very first time, my name is Radhika and I make content on makeup, beauty, fashion, lifestyle and much more. For that you need to go through my channel. So guys, as you already know by the title, today I'll be sharing my very honest morning skincare routine with you guys. So what I've been doing from past three and a half months is I am listening to my skin really a lot. Like, I am seeing what my skin needs at that time and if it's not needing that thing. For example, if I'm using a certain kind of moisturizer and agar meri skin usse maybe meko lag raha hai ki zyada dry ho rahi hai, so I will be switching it with the one which my skin needs at that time. So I'm choosing, like picking and choosing my products really cautiously from past three and a half months. And I'm seeing a tremendous difference on my skin. I'm going to pop some pictures if I find here that you can see that what my skin looks like, used to look like, and what it looks like you'll be seeing in the video ahead. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get started. So guys, starting with my morning skincare routine, the first step which I'll be doing is cleaning my face. So generally what people do is just splash some water in the mornings and they are good to go. But for me, using a face wash is equally important in the mornings because I need to remove the excess oil which my face has accumulated overnight. And also the treatments which I put at night, I need to remove those so that I can just, you know, do a fresh start with my skincare routine in the mornings. For face washes, I've been using these two at the moment. This one is from Simple and this one is from Cosrx. This is the low pH morning gel and this is the refreshing one. So both of them just, you know, cleanses your face really nicely, doesn't strip off your extra oil and also makes you feel really refreshed. Just the simple difference is it has beta-in salicylate, which is a form of salicylic acid. So it very mildly, you know, just exfoliates your skin. So sometimes I use this and most of the days in the morning I go with this. So yes, that's what I'm going to do first today. So I'm going to take really little, like this much is okay, you know, just a pea size, and I'm going to put some water on it and lather it really well and put it on my skin. What you need to keep in mind is you need to massage this face wash for 60 seconds. Usually before, what I used to do is I used to apply it maybe for 10 seconds or 15 seconds max and I used to wash it. But then the moment I started using it for 60 seconds, I actually visibly, my skin showed difference. So any face wash needs to be applied for at least 60 seconds. Like, it needs to be massaged on your skin for 60 seconds to just clean your face really nicely. Don't forget your neck, because your neck is equally important. Every skincare product which you're using for your face needs to be, you know, applied to your neck, because your neck shows signs of aging really fast, like quicker than your face. That's what I've heard. So I've started incorporating that thing in my routine and I don't know what difference it has made yet, because I'm not aging clearly. So yeah, as you can see, I've washed my face with water and now I'm just going to dab and just pat it dry. Can see my face is squeaky clean, not in a very bad manner like that the oils have stripped off, but it's clean, it feels so fresh. And now I'm going to move on to my second step. So in the mornings, what I generally do is I use a vitamin C serum. This one is the one which I'm using currently. Actually, this is the only one which I've used till date. I'm starting off with a vitamin C serum with this, which is a Claire's one. It has the purest form of vitamin C, so that's why it's not very stable, to which you have to keep it in refrigerator to maintain its effectivity. And this has started turning, you know, little like off-whitish, but just make sure, like, it oxidizes very quickly, so you have to keep it away from sunlight, you have to keep it in refrigerator or at some dark place. I will suggest keeping it in a refrigerator for sure. And yes, if it turns, you know, that dark brown or orangey, like really orangey, you need to throw it away. Like, that's the sign that you need to discard this. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take 1, 2, 3, 4, like I'm going to take 4 drops of this in my palms. I'm going to just rub it very nicely. You're going to feel that heating sensation in your palms for sure. Like, I face this, but it goes away. Like, you're just activating the product by doing so. So once that's done, I'm going to target in my this area, because it has some acne marks, you know, places where I have acne marks. I'm going to target those and apply this and just, you know, pat it on my skin. Not really like massage, but like pat it very nicely all over my skin and my neck. I'm going to do like this so that it absorbs the product and the product is well distributed. Like, that's the thing. We activate the product and then we pat it to all the places. I especially, you know, make sure to apply it on my marks. And what I generally do is I apply it a little bit on my lips, because your lips also has some pigmentation. So what vitamin C does is it generally helps you to boost the power of your sunscreen. It helps in anti-aging, it helps in brightening your face, as well as, you know, diminishing those marks, those acne marks and hyperpigmentation, brightening your face, just maintaining the tan, like removing the tan, and also to just increase the efficacy of sunscreen. Yes, that is the one reason which I started using it for. Like, jaise mujhe pata chala na that I use a sunscreen and then I want to, you know, just I can enhance its effectivity by using a vitamin C also, that's when I started incorporating this ingredient first. Now you wait for like a minute or two and then you move on to your second step, which is a moisturizer. So guys, for moisturizer you can use whatever moisturizer suits you. For me, in the mornings I prefer a gel based moisturizer for sure. In general I just prefer gel based, but in mornings I am for sure using a gel based. I'm going to use this Sebamed's clear gel. This was prescribed by my dermat like definitely 6-7 years back, and I've been using it on and off. Like, I switch to other products, I go for other moisturizers as well, but I keep coming back to this. This is so good, so gentle on your skin, does nothing but just is super great when you need to moisturize your face. Also, it's perfect for any kind of skin. Like, my skin is a problematic skin of acne prone, being oily, having, you know, sensitivity. So coming to all those things, this moisturizer really helps in that. So I'm just going to, you know, activate it again between my fingers. This one I'm going to activate in between my fingers and then just pat it all over so that I distribute the product really nicely and massage it. I do this massaging motions in the morning when I don't have any acne, like active acne going on in my face. So I've started doing this thing recently that whatever I apply on my face and neck, I apply it on my lips also. I don't know, I just feel comfortable and I feel it has improved texture of my lips and pigmentation of it quite well. So yeah, I'm doing that. Can you see, like, my skin is already glowing? Like, yeah. The last step and the most important step in my morning routines for my skincare is sunscreen. I cannot stress enough. I know har koi yahi bolta hai sunscreen lagao, sunscreen lagao, sunscreen lagao. Matlab doctor, dermats, every influencer out there, like even the people who are not using it are now saying that sunscreen lagao. But trust me, sunscreen lagao, because sunscreen makes a huge difference. अगर आप ये सारे स्किन केयर कर रहे हो लेकिन अगर आप सनस्क्रीन नहीं लगा रहे, ट्रस्ट मी, सब वेस्ट है. जितना आपने नाइट टाइम स्किन केयर रूटीन करा, जितने आपने एक्टिव इंग्रेडिएंट्स यूज़ करे, एंड स्पेशली अगर आप कोई एक्टिव इंग्रेडिएंट यूज़ कर रहे हो और अगर आप सनस्क्रीन नहीं लगा रहे हो, तो भैया इससे अच्छा आप सनस्क्रीन क्या, आप कुछ भी मत करो, क्योंकि आप अपनी स्किन पे अच्छा करने के बजाय आप बुरा कर रहे हो. सो जस्ट मेक श्योर यूज़ अ सनस्क्रीन, एंड दैट टू नॉट जस्ट वंस अ डे, बट इफ़ यू लाइक वेक अप अराउंड 9 and you do your skincare by, you know, 10, तो हर 2-3 घंटे में, लाइक जब तक सनलाइट है, आई विल से 5 बजे तक लास्ट सनस्क्रीन का डोज आपको होना चाहिए, लाइक 2-3 बजे. सो जस्ट मेक श्योर टू री अप्लाई योर सनस्क्रीन एंड अप्लाई योर सनस्क्रीन एट फर्स्ट. सो या, दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. दैट आई एम गोइंग टू बी यूजिंग दिस वन फ्रॉम लाशील. दिस इज माई होली ग्रेल सनस्क्रीन. आई बीन यूजिंग इट नॉन स्टॉप. आई एट लीस्ट वेंट डाउन लाइक 20 ट्यूब्स फॉर श्योर. 20 ट्यूब्स में कमी बोल रही होंगी, बिकॉज आई बीन यूजिंग इट फ्रॉम माई सेकेंड ईयर. लाइक सेकेंड ईयर से आई एम यूजिंग इट कंसिस्टेंटली. पहले मैं एक बार लगाती थी, अब मैं रीअप्लाई करती हूँ. सो आई गो डाउन दिस ट्यूब, इफ आई एम यूजिंग इट रिलीजियसली, 30 to 45 days मैक्स, लिटरली मैक्स. और इफ आई एम नॉट यूजिंग इट, इट विल गो अप टिल 6 months. लाइक ये वाली मैंने अभी ही खोली थी, आई गेस जुलाई के स्टार्टिंग में, एंड इट्स ऑलमोस्ट ओवर. सो या, apply your sunscreen. Trust me, if one tip I can give you for your skincare in the mornings is apply your sunscreen. Like, wash your face and apply your sunscreen. If you don't want to use a moisturizer, if you don't want to use, even moisturizer is important, but your sunscreen sometimes does the job of your moisturization as well. So see accordingly, but definitely wash your face and apply your sunscreen. Also, yes, the amount matters. So I'm going to take 2 fingers. Itna. For my face, and sometimes I apply 3 also. जब मेरे को लगता है ना, मतलब that's just psychology, but 2 fingers is like more than enough for my face, because my face is really small, and I just spread it out all over and tap it, जिससे वो equal distribute हो जाए, जिससे कि कहीं ज़्यादा कहीं कम ना हो. I massage my neck first so that neck पे भी अच्छे से distribute हो जाए, and then I go on my face. This sunscreen doesn't leave a white cast. मतलब बहुत थोड़ा सा होता है, वो भी सिर्फ स्टार्टिंग के 10 मिनट. सो वो ध्यान में रखने वाली थोड़ी सी बात है. बट ट्रस्ट मी, जो आपके और इतने सनस्क्रीन है ना, मतलब मैंने इतना सारा लगाया है ये. एंड देन ऑल्सो यू गाइस कैन सी देर इज नो सच एज सच वाइट कास्ट. जस्ट आईब्राउज में, बालों के बीच में घुस जाता है, तो उसको आपको मसाज करना पड़ेगा ठीक से एंड उससे निकालना पड़ेगा. और यू कैन सिंपली यूज यू नो अ क्लॉथ और समथिंग टू रिमूव इट. आई जनरली डोंट माइंड बिकॉज इट गोज विद टाइम. एंड आई गो अराउंड माई आईज, अप्लाई इट ऑन योर लिप्स एज वेल, इट नॉन स्टॉप. एंड सच में गाइज, मेरे लिप्स पे पिगमेंटेशन पे फ़र्क पड़ा है, बहुत ज़्यादा फ़र्क पड़ा है. सो या ट्राई यूजिंग दिस टेक. अब मैं सिर्फ 10 मिनट वेट करूँगी मेरे सनस्क्रीन लगाइए क्योंकि अभी. एंड देन आई गो विद माई लिप बाम एट लास्ट. लाइक कभी कभी मैं रेडी होने से पहले लिप बाम, लाइक ऑनेस्टली बताऊँ मैं लिप बाम कभी कभी मॉर्निंग में स्किप कर देती हूँ क्योंकि इतने सारे प्रोडक्ट्स के बाद मेरे लिप्स इतने चैप नहीं होते मॉर्निंग में. बाय द एज द डे गोज बाय माई लिप स्टार्ट्स गेटिंग चैप. सो या This is what my morning skincare routine looks like. सारी product की information मैं नीचे description box में दे दूँगी. If you, in case you want to buy any of these, also just remember that your skin is your baby. And if you don't take care of it, who will? And जितना आप इसका ध्यान रखोगे उतना वो ज़्यादा glow करेगी, उतना वो ज़्यादा reflect करेगी, उतना आपको शायद confident feel हो. Because I am definitely one of those जिसको उसकी स्किन अच्छी होती है तो कॉन्फिडेंट फील होता है. आई डोंट माइंड पीपल पोकिंग एट मी और यू नो पॉइंटिंग मी आउट कि एक्ने है, ये है, वो है, बट आई जनरली वॉन्ट माई स्किन टू बी ग्लोई एंड हेल्दी. सो इन केस यू ऑल्सो वॉन्ट योर स्किन टू बी हेल्दी, सो ट्राई एंड फॉलो अ डेफिनेट मॉर्निंग स्किन केयर रूटीन विच वर्क्स फॉर यू. इफ़ यू आर इंस्पायर्ड बाई एनी ऑफ दीज प्रोडक्ट्स, यू कैन गेट इट फ्रॉम द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स और यू कैन जस्ट सिंपली गो ऑन अमेजोन और नाइका एंड बाई देम फॉर योर सेल्फ. But trust me, doing skincare consistently does make a difference. If you think कि मैंने एक बार ही कर लिया, मैंने दो दिन कर लिया, हफ्ता कर लिया, 20 दिन कर लिया, नहीं होगा. नहीं, for any product to start showing results on your face at least takes 21 days. That's what I've read and that's what I've seen personally. So guys, with this we come to the end of our video. I hope you guys like it. I have pretty much shared each and everything which I've been doing in my morning skincare routine, also a nighttime skincare routine, and how I remove my makeup is coming really soon. So please stay tuned for that. And yes, अगर आपको इनमें से कोई भी चीज़ अच्छी लगी हो तो description box में उनके links होंगे, आप जा सकते हैं, buy कर सकते हैं. And this video is not at all sponsored. So yeah, I'll see you in my next one. Bye.